within the spark of self-inquiry finds one along the journey in awakening. Welcome to the daily meditation. Encourage the mind freedom in reflection throughout this practice as you bring on board an inner smile. Encourage the breath to flow effortlessly through the body with pure intention in balanced recalibration. Scan the body, whereby one can choose a posture that allows the mind freedom without distraction. Now send a thought into the mind that during this practice you shall allow yourself further refinement and clarity upon your purpose in incarnation. Refine that inner smile. Whereby without effort one could soften the eye muscles and facial region. The breath flows as you choose to imagine the essence within gliding up and down and around the spinal column. Easily. Whereby inner peace further complements the body at this moment in rejuvenation. Could one further refine relaxation if one chose to enhance this moment in further internal alignment? Go within as you breathe. A simple count from 10 to 1 encourages the mind to be far more at ease with each count. Let it be so. 10. Seven. Six. Five. Four. 4. Three, two, one. Refine that inner smile. How blessed is one who has the opportunities in refined understanding as one progresses through the different phases of life. Trust that today is the first day of the rest of this wonderful sojourn in human experiences. That your mind is truly powerful, supportive, and at your service. Every moment of every day. Note how easy it is for this to be you in conscious awareness. Go within. As though you can sense every aspect of your being finding perfect balance in harmonic resonance with the divine universe of perfection in creation. Refine that inner smile. Trust in the knowing that you have influence over how you're choosing to allow that body to be at ease and your mind to find that space in relaxation to further refine the practice of meditation. Go with it. And as you choose to find that space of inner peace, let go of all discomforts and limitations that had still continued to plague your mind. Let it go. How does it feel as the mind eases comfortably further deeper within? Further deeper within. Further deeper within. When was the last time you found that space of divine stillness? Knowing that at this precise moment, as you allow the mind complete freedom, that body shall complement in relaxation, and meditation shall find you instinctively in harmonic attunement. Inner peace. As the mind continues to find distillation, meditation is naturally refined. Inner peace. Allow it, sir. Inner peace. Inner peace. As though that inner spark that was inherited well back throughout the eons of time of the divine life itself is now matured and ready to further find an expansion in pure love and light throughout your entire being. Allow it, sir. Pure light and love throughout your entire being. Pure light and love throughout your entire being. is for you to allow it so. Allow it so. So be it. Allow it so. Sense the refinement in subtle interactions with your conscious awareness. Note how easy it is to switch on the mind. With greater inner peace. So tranquil. So one could gaze into a pond, perfect stillness, and see with pure clarity all within. Perfect balance. Allow the mind to relax in refined expansion. Continue to allow perfect balance to find you automatically as you step back and relax. Step back as the mind further attunes to its pure divine nature, in connection to the divine inner spark of the greater earth self. Relax that body. Relax the mind. Relax the entire self. Go within. Go within, as though the window of the mind is fully open in expansion. Go within. Thank you. and find you without expectation. Mind finds you within heart's clarity. Anything is possible with an open mind. Anything is possible. With an open mind. Anything is possible with a refined open mind. Go within. So instinctive that as you allow that body to relax, the greater mind finds you with enhanced intuitive guidance. Go within. Inner peace. Inner peace. Let it ripple through your entire being. Your entire self, inner peace. Let it be you, inner peace. imagine, if you can, being in the presence of such refined energetic frequencies that everything makes complete sense. Everything finds purpose, and you can choose to adjust as you see fit without judgment nor fear. Allow it so. Now your future shall continue to be influenced by your present moment. Let's refine this moment and bring on board a sense of joy, love, and purity, and unconditional approval of your divine nature and worth for this journey of your choosing. Go within now. Bring the divine light from your mind, from the divine, into your physical body. Let it permeate consciously with your pure intention through every cell, every part of your body. As though like a lamp fully lit, you are now glowing brightly in perfect resonance with the divine universe of perfect alignment. Now bring your attention to your lungs as you deepen the breath. Purposely bring on board an inner smile. Let it radiate to your physical self, to your eyes, your mouth, the entire body. And when appropriate, reclaim those hands as they have value. They're your hands. When suited, place one or both palms effortlessly upon the heart in full gratitude for every moment of your existence. And until we interact for our next practice, may the divine light continue to fan the flame within you to its fullest attunement and divine communion in connection in alignment. And enlightenment. Be at peace. Be joyous. Be light.